talk to Evgeny last night?
Late, yeah.
Did you try calling his phone?
Yes, he's not answering.
Who's Ian, the one with the red hair?
Yes, sweetie, he's the gay one with all the problems.
His being gay doesn't have anything to do with his problems.
I didn't say gay was the problem, just that he is gay and he has problems.
He left like 18 hours ago. He could be anywhere by now.
Maybe he's in Colorado.
Colorado? Why would he be in Colorado?
Free weed.
Not free, idiot. Legalized.
Shouldn't somebody call the police?
No!
Weeds are free in Colorado?
Uh-huh, that's right, sweetie.
Oh, Jesus.
We need to talk.
No, we don't.
What the f*** is he doing here?
I have no idea.
Hey, Lip, how you been?
I thought you were married.
I am.
You're married?
Uh-huh.
What?
To who?
To Gus.
The musician?
What? Is that Gus?
No, that's Jimmy.
Who's Jimmy?
Her old boyfriend.
Then who's Gus?
What's that smell?
Gus is an incredible musician. I met him at work, and he's a great guy.
Yeah, musicians are notoriously unreliable husband material.
Oh, said the who disappears from the face of the earth for years at a time.
When did you get married?
A few days ago.
And you've been keeping it a secret? Why?
Excellent question. Why keep wonderful musician Gus a secret if he's so great?
Out! Oh. Now!